Today, we see the education system is very much book-oriented. If we take the definition of UNESCO for education, it says like this. The purpose of education is to know, to live, to do, and to be. Are we following it? We leave very less opportunities with children for their experience.